To also look at any players that we have who have been in our team, and also to look at any prospective players within that grade who can play. So I've been going around most of the FA Cup venues to try and see if any player that will actually be useful for us. Regarding an open screening, I think we'll do a screening where people will actually be invited to come in, fresh players, and we'll have a look at them. And once anyone is brought to our notice that is better than the player there, then it's for them to get the opportunity to try and come in also. The tournament's coming up in February, at the beginning of February, and I'm sure, you know, by then we've given our program to the Federation, which they have actually been very helpful and supportive, and in trying to approve what we want to do to the best of their ability. So I'm sure by the time we get there, Nigeria being a good footballing nation, you know, it's a country that any tournament you go to, you want to do well.